Alright, so we pulled the pots a couple times. We got three that were too small, so we didn't get them. And now we're about to pull this one in right now and see what we got.
You know what she said to me? She said, "You're a player, aren't you?"
And just let me know if you want me to cook the rest of your crab.
Yes, please.
Okay. You do?
Yes,
you want me to cook
and
it all?
And then I'll pour them all out.
No worries, I got you.
Thank you,
no,
I
don't
appreciate
touch,
it.
Don't touch, get away.
Come check this place out. It's called Jetty Fishery. There's everything, how much it costs, all that. I'll also post a picture, that way you get to see the actual thing. And of course,
the beautiful kitty.
And so look at the spot. It's $120, you get a boat for 2 hours. It's $30 an hour after that. They'll cook your crab for you right here. They sell crabs, they sell oysters, they sell clams. They cook it all for you right here. If you want them to, you clean it all over there. There's the docks, you can go off the docks if you want, and you can throw your crab pots off there. You can rent crab pots. This place is legit. I definitely recommend it. They are amazing.